I'm crying. Stop. Don't cry. Okay. Anyways, I just said bye to my stepmom. First things first, I need to get some gas. Alrighty, folks. What was that? Just got some gas. Now I'm headed to Vink's sister's house. Vink drove up to Fort Worth a couple days ago from Houston, and she's driving up to Lubbock today. So I'm meeting her in Fort Worth because Fort Worth is not that far from me. And then, yeah, we're going.
Good morning. It's moving day.
I've been counting down this day for literally 3 months. You guys, I just got the keys to my new apartment. Let's go. Let's. Sorry, I'm a little overexcited right now, but look, I had to drive 5 hours with my car filled up like this. I'm not even gonna worry about unloading my car right now. I'm just gonna worry about getting into my apartment and looking at it, okay? And you guys get to meet Atiana.
Are you?
Yes. This is Atiana,
hello.
One of my three roommates. Hi, doggy! We have so many animals.
This is Narco.
Narco?
Oh, hi. Hello, you are.
I fucking love pugs, dude. You know. All right, dinner's ready. What you got cooking for us tonight, though?
We made some flautas.
Okay. Oh my God, this looks so freaking good. Okay, everyone meet Narco and Luna.
Hi, Zayla.
Oh my gosh, okay, we're getting attacked. I'm not gonna f***ing start. I hate how awkward I get on camera. It's been a long f***ing time. Hi, this is Chantel.
Hi.
You should already know her, but I haven't been posting. So pretty much today, we're gonna be starting our, like, 2 weeks away from, we're starting our 2 weeks away from our first ever competition in Lubbock. No one's gonna be there because of COVID, but still no one's gonna be there. I don't know if I haven't told y'all. Jesus, there's so much I need to say. We'll just say it in the car. I just realized my car is at Sam's. We'll talk while I'm walking. So long story short, my team, Royal Court, I've not introduced them, but I will. Pretty much we've done 4 full outs so far this season, which is not a lot. I understand that, but take it from this perspective. On our 4th, maybe our 5th, I might be wrong, we hit 0. And it wasn't just like a raggedy 0, like we hit. And I'm honestly like really proud. Okay, we're in the car now. I did not feel comfortable. Oh, I parked in this really bad parking spot again in Sam's apartment, and it's just bird city, you know what I mean? My car is getting shat on. Straight up. Okay, anyways, I pretty much am in love with this team. Gives me really good CA vibes, I guess. Like, it just feels like a family there, and it makes me feel really comfortable. I've never been scared to do anything at this gym. Tonight's gonna be the first night I'm gonna vlog at Ultimate, so that's super exciting. None of them know that I'm gonna be vlogging, so I'm just gonna surprise them and be like, hey, there's a camera, hope you can act right. Because we're kind of crazy. All of them are like me, like we're all matching the same energy. It's crazy, and I think you guys will love them. So what I said whenever I got off camera, we had our show off and it was great. We hit 0, everything was spicy, just chef's kiss. Then we had break for Christmas and New Year's and whatever, and today is our first practice back. I mean, we just had pictures Friday, Saturday, I don't know what day. I'm losing my track of time. I have been not knowing what day it is for the past, like, I don't even know, because I couldn't even tell you. I mean, I know it's January 2021, but like, I could not tell you what day it is. Maybe the 12th. Wait, is it the 12th? It's me and Sam's 2 years and 3 months. 2 years and 3 months. Oh my God, haha. I really don't keep track, but every time I know that it's the 12th, I'm like, oh, how fun, how cute. Tonight, pretty sure we're starting with halves just to warm our bodies back up, because JJ just knows us. Like, he just knows that
we're out of shape.
I mean, not out of shape, but like, you know what I mean. If you're my age, you know exactly what I'm freaking talking about. Okay, I'll stop talking. I've literally been chewing your ear off.
Remember, okay, we are So I'm We've done a couple new best friend.
Hey guys,
now who shiesty is my dog?
This is who you know are really shiesty.
Okay, we're warming up stunts right now. We just did a couple walkthroughs. Everyone's a little sweaty.
Little dead. Maybe we didn't work out as much as we should have.
You actually worked out.
Though. Okay, like three times.
Zero still though. Like you still beat me. Clap for you with your shirt tucked in like that.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1.
Yeah, let's hear this problem. She doesn't know how to smile. Okay, next.
Two claps for Leah. Leah.
1, 3, hold it. 5, 7, 1, 3.
That's gonna be your intro? Question mark.
3, 5, 7.
You got it.
5, 7, 8, 1.
Okay. Smile.
Period, queen. Elite stunts. Are you an elite?
We can't do I'm in favorites.
Which of? In the back.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
It's a little hard whenever they're going full out.
Oh, what about all the other people who are doing the full stunt?
So pretty, though.
She is so pretty. I didn't get that part, but Colby just wanted us to check in.
Queen, 5, 7, 1. And 5, 6.
I'm so ready to do my Dorito.
Oh god, here we go, here we go. Let's go, ladies. Oh, you forgot Haley. JJ always be forgetting Haley's group. Haley doesn't like attention, but we're gonna give her all the attention for this one. Let's go. 3, 4, 5.
Haley, if you could stand on something, that'd be great.
So,
we're doing the pyramid.
Oh, look who's our coach. Like what?
Behind the scenes with Royal Court?
Yes. BTWRC.
Okay, I don't know.
Yes.
But still, BB4O.
No, for real.
How do you make it change to where it's on my face?
Oh, hi. Not my best lighting. Not gonna lie.
Oh no. And this is Cassie going to put a tampi in. I guess I could get up, you know. Jaden, I'm just gonna talk to you because I know you're gonna listen to all this. Oh.
I kiss you on your forehead.
Better stop playing.
Backpack, backpack.
Alright, let's start warming up Tumblr. Let's go. I'll play music.
Alright, Tumblr, you got it.
We must up the pace, turn up the pace, and make them all have fun. How we ablaze the fire, make it fun them. We must up the pace, turn up the pace, and make some sound, boy, run. And we will end your week just like a Sunday. We must up the pace, turn up the pace, and make them all have fun. Skrillex ablaze the fire, make it fun them. We must up the pace, turn up the pace, and make some sound, boy, run. And we will end your week just like a Sunday.
Thank you, Sarah.
Thank you.
We're gonna come in. We're gonna warm everything up. We'll let her play with the pyramid a little bit more, and then we're gonna start going first half, second half, again. And then Thursday we'll do the same thing. While she's here, if you see her struggling on a motion, it's your guys' job to help fill her in, especially you when you come wheel you around.
Wheel me around.
We'll just, it's a new year.
Hell yeah.
I told you, a lot of unexpected shit's gonna happen. Let us worry about that. Got me? So let's keep working hard. Go ahead and break. Make sure you clean.
I'm getting a special prayer.
We ain't gonna record this prayer.
5, 6, 7, 8, dear God. God. Thank you for giving us the practice to come back in this new year. Please just help Jay recover really quickly and healthy so she can come back and get on the mat with us again for our next competition. Please keep all of us safe and healthy after this. In the name of the prayer.
Amen.
All right, let's bring it out of here.
5, 6, 7, 8.
BP, OBC, Royal Court, the 2EB, Ultimate Cheer, Love It, Royal Cakes, honey.
Sarah, real quick.
What? Hey.
Jay.
So yeah, I basically almost broke my ankle. So I was doing a round off with Dove and like just completely rolled it in the middle of the whip. Don't even know how.
If you're grossed out by this stuff, like, you can skip, but here's just a little comparison.
Oh my god! We have practice 3 days in a row, and I'm literally just gonna go and be the fan.
And I'm gonna tumble.
And I'm gonna cheer you on, and it's gonna be great. I'm actually not glad, obviously, I'm not glad this happened, but now I can like vlog the team and like be the cameraman for right now. Everything happens for a reason, you know.
Oh, hey, precious.
Hi.
I didn't know that was you. I was actually limping.
Obviously me. Bitch. Literally. You guys, I'm trying my best.
Oh, that girl's big. Oh, she big.
Yeah, she big.
We're doing a mark through, or they're doing a mark through, and I'm gonna video some of it. Even though I'm not in the routine, and I'm the best part, but you know what I mean. Okay, this is the great person who is going to be taking my spot. She literally just whipped out my whole entire routine yesterday. I'm kind of like, how'd you do that? What's up?
So I learned the choreo, but I might have learned some stuff the opposite direction.
No, yeah, for sure. No, yeah.
Tell me
when
I do wrong.
Alright.
Hello,
Kirby. Hello.
Kirby, Kirby, what's the lesson for Mr. Kirby. Kobe, Aaliyah, Brown?
6, 7, 8, royal picks!
Ooh, that was a little music not to my standards, but it's okay.
Okay, there we go.
Yes, Abby! Give me a face! Let's go!
Okay, and do you want? Sure, yeah, go for it. I guess you're on video, Dom. That was so good. That was a really good try.
And see.
Shut up. I'm not gonna yell today. Stop talking when I'm talking. Here we go.
What?
I get so scared.
Why do you keep throwing bras at me? Yesterday you threw a bra at me. Today you're throwing a bra at me. Why is it so long?
How's everyone feeling about tumbling? Why do people keep throwing their clothes at me?
Make sure you guys are counting. That helps. Okay.
How does it feel to be so steamy? We've got McSteamy over here.
Blackouts aren't in there?
Doesn't even give a fuck.
I have another full out minus baskets. We were in the elite sun and I was like, I can't. We hit pyramid. I don't know. By the grace of God.
I wish I could be in here right now.
Are you sure you want that?
Yes.
I'm big yo ankle girl.
Oh my God, it's so purple.
It doesn't hurt.
Like, it was just fat yesterday. In comparison, it's actually a lot better now.
This is the only part that actually hurt. I'll be in for AC. At first, I literally couldn't even put any pressure, and I was freaking the fuck out.
Just saying, I've been zooming in on random people's faces every time y'all set, so you better hope you look cute.
You're doing great, sweetie. Calm it down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Let's just go ahead and stop that right now. So let's go ahead and get reset up. Put that in the vlog. Don't be a shit show.
Let's go!
This one for sure. Let's get out of here. I'm not trying to kill you and make you keep doing these, so let's hit it. Kobe, calm it down. Stop being weird for the vlog.
Ever, and now we can officially show off our routine to everybody. Everyone gets to see us. I'm not really used to the whole curled ponytail bow thing going on, so.
Oh my God, you did
braids.
I always did straight ponytail tees. I've never had to do curled until this.
I like curled better than straight.
I love it. I think, anyways, so if I look a little different, obviously you know the reason, because I'm on a new team now. I also look really pale and I'm not digging it. So we're on our way to the fairgrounds. Our competition isn't even in a venue or any kind of
apparently
convention.
It's like dusty and cobwebby.
Yeah,
so
apparently,
we'll let you know.
Me and Vink did our little glue on nails last night. We're supposed to have black, but they didn't have black at Walmart, so.
Okay, let's do a little bit of a makeup show off because I'm really proud of it. I did like a smoky black with some orange and blue. This was Vink's idea. Thank you for
that.
Oh
my god, Jaden, that's the fairgrounds.
No. No way.
Okay, just letting you know, this is what we live in. Like, everywhere you drive, this is what it looks like, and this is where we're competing.
We back up in this thing. Money stay in my pocket, girl, I'm like a walking bag. I'm not skipping the game.
All right, let's get this. No, let's get this. I'm just gonna leave that in. I don't really care. Okay, let's put my mask on now.
I promise you, I was just choking on my spit. I have never gotten COVID.
This is where we're gonna be competing right now.
Hey, what's up? Are you ready? Hey guys. I just found out that this is where they show like pigs and cows. Like, look at this building. No way, no way, no way. We're competing in this. Hello. Are you ready to compete today?
Absolutely.
Hello. Happy comp day.
You see the dust on the seat?
Hey guys. So we are at our first competition of the year. Very excited. Are we gonna do this? Yes, we're gonna do this. Even though it's a small competition, we still got this.
Not only do we have dust on the seats, we also have holes on the ceiling. Happy competition day! Ready to compete in our here showing arena for the cows and the pigs?
Do you know how we're warming up?
No.
It's way too low for us to warm up. Hanging stuff, not even co-eds. We are coming out here in between teams on the actual floor to warm up studs.
Well, this is gonna be an event. Bow is down. It looks so much better. Hello and good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Are you ready to compete today?
I have pooped three times. I've gone three times. The poop has come out.
I thought you said puked. It's still not mine.
There's some potato hair here.
I can't with Dom. Hello. Are you ready?
Yeah, as ready as I'm gonna get.
So I heard we're warming up on the floor.
Yep. So
just... have you ever done that before?
Nope. That's embarrassing.
Colby's mom literally just brought us Taco Bell, and we're all just snacking on this before we go and compete. What a great pre-workout meal. Let's hope we don't shit ourselves on the floor, for real.
We're all gonna shit ourselves.
Literally. We're all gonna be on the floor like, what's the gossip over here? Oh, there's a heater here.
That's what
I was about to say what we talk about, but there's a heater. Low rise is not. All right, guys, this is our new design. Since everyone's shorts right up their butt. I'm just kidding, no. But this is what my skirt looks like. Booty. It's okay, though.
So, I don't know how to break this to you. My camera broke. Like, literally right after that clip. We were, like, standing in a circle, and I was behind someone. I literally don't even know who. And when they, like, turned, my hand was behind their backpack, and their backpack hit my hand, and my camera just flew out of my hand, and it broke. This is it, actually. I don't know why this happens to me, but it's all good in the hood. Savannah helps me out and is letting me borrow hers for now. So hopefully I can get a new one soon, but it was $700 and I have about not even 200. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching this vlog. I know it's really messy and out of place. Give me time to get back into the cycle, because I will. I really hope you enjoy Royal Court as much as I do. I know I didn't, like, show a lot. I will. I've got ACA vlog, NCA vlog coming up. Look for my ACA vlog on TikTok, actually, because I'm going to try to do a vlog there. But anyways... like if you want, like if you don't want, comment anything you want to see in the future, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Feel like a brand new bus, the time is the same, the stars.